Hi, my name's Ken with RentWorks Property Management. I'm here to talk to you today about using Zillow to price your rental home or using an MLS. Now, most landlords use Zillow to price their rental homes. Now, using Zillow, they price homes at what they're listed and not what they're rented at in the area. An MLS will give you a more accurate price for the home that you're renting in that area. Choosing the wrong rental price could mean a longer time on the market for your home, a potential loss of rent, lower the quality of the tenant being put into your home, and it'll also reduce the return on investment that you're looking to receive from renting this home. Now, give us a call and we can answer any questions that you have about Zillow versus the MLS.